I know this will be hard to understand right now, but little baby Ellie is in a better place. We might not see or understand it right now, but it's all part of God's plan.